Hey YouTube, AppleX142 here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to get mobile terminal on your jailbroken iOS 5 device. So at the moment, the mobile terminal that's on Cydia isn't the updated version. It won't run on iOS 5 and it won't work. It's only for iOS 3 and 4. So to get the updated version, just you're going to need a few things. You're going to need a couple, well, one or two different packages. So just type in core. By default, you should have core utilities slash bin, but you need to download this one. You might not already have it installed, but just download that one and install it. And then you're also going to need iFile. So just look for iFile and just download that. It is paid, but it's definitely worth it. You can just get the free trial and use it like that. So once you've got all those things, you're going to go into Safari, and you're going to go to this link. It'll be below in the description. You can't see the whole thing there, but the link will be below in the description. So just type that into your mobile Safari, and then you'll get to this page. Just zoom up here. You just tap on mobile terminal underscore 520-1. So just tap on that, and then you'll get this up. Just zoom in up here and tap on this. Okay, so once you've got it, just tap on open in iFile. And then tap on installer. It'll then install the file. Just tap done. Now you're going to want to respring. I don't have any options to respring on here, so I'm just gonna do it this way. Simple. So we'll just wait for this to respring. And any second now. Okay, so now it's resprung. You should have a terminal on your device. You'll see it right there, just tap on it. You get the little loading thing up there. And you got your terminal, mobile terminal, on your iOS 5 device. It does work. You've got the commands list here, so you got also got the information tab with shortcuts and gestures and the about tab. So it does work, and you can do loads of things with it, and you know, any terminal commands that you would like to put in there, you can just put them in there. So that's it, really. If you like this video, please thumbs up, favorite, and subscribe. If you subscribe, we've got updates on YouTube homepage where I upload a new video. Also, if you want, you can follow me on Twitter, like me on Facebook, and check out my website. All links will be down below in the description, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.